Hi, this is Rick Hope, pastor at First Baptist Church Lillian, and here is today's daily devotional thought brought to you by First Baptist Lillian and No Compromise Ministries. We're in front of a National Guard unit. You got Texas crowd, you got the guy with the gun. Okay, Christians don't like to talk about war and battle, but the truth is we are in a war. We are in a battle. We are constantly, in fact, the scripture says it, we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities of this present darkness. They're around the spiritual warfare all the time. Satan wants to attack, wants to keep you from being the believer that you ought to be. Are you prepared? Are you girded with the armor of God? Do you have the belt of truth, the sword of the spirit, the feet shod with the gospel of peace? Are you ready for your battle?